This week, Olympics.
Nico and Aaron say, I mean, all the things that they've been doing so far has been in the contemporary slash theater field. So this is going to be when we're going to see how they toughen up a bit. Chest, heel, toe.
Since the beginning of the show, every single hip-hop routine has ended up bottom three, so we're gonna have to reverse the spell.
Now I have to be a bad girl.
No. Oh. Nico and Arisay were like, they were my early Christmas gifts.
What could you give me?
Nico's a professional. He's a gem to work with.
Yes, Arisay!
Arisay is a trooper. She goes in and she pulled out some flavor and some vibes.
She's doing like better than I could hope. She's doing good. She's gonna pull it out and she's gonna kill it.
And the winner for the flavor award goes to.
I'm actually a little excited because I can't wait to see how they do.
Venomous rap to be the godfather of the club banger. Let me hear you clap. You can applause me from the very beginning. You can give me a standing ovation while I bang your face in. With another bang and I call it a cliffhanger. Watch me mangle and strangle this whole rap. Come on, right to the left, do it to death. Now watch me come through with a chisel and make the game fizzle. Turn the noise down, let's get a little quiet. Cause the neighbors call the police, they know we cause riots. And they know that we're head up thinking they dancing with the devil. When they play the music, turn the volume to the highest level. You got it right, let's keep the bomb going like we lit a stick of dynamite. Now you know you need to follow whenever you hear the God spit.
That's right.
You see me, homie, back in the cockpit. I be getting this money, I give you all a stock tip. First buy a homie, till you see the sweat drop.
So don't touch me now.
Don't touch me now. It's getting hot up in here. It's getting hot up in here. It's getting hot up in here. Come on. It's getting hot up in here. Here we go.
Different, and you're just incredible. Like, I don't know how you do it. And I love how all you girls, you had one little glance of his abs and they just went crazy, Nico. Just because you pulled up his shirt.
Oh my God. Like, can I breathe?
She needs to breathe. Of course you can breathe, hon.
Yeah, I need to breathe right now.
Okay, we're not gonna talk. How are you, Nico? You okay?
I'm amazing.
Neither of them can talk. Let's talk to the judges. Mary, what did you think?
Well, Luther said Christmas came early this year, and I have to say I was making a list and checking it twice. I didn't quite see anything naughty, but that was way better than nice! That's what I say!
Luther.
That was Buck! That's right, Luther! Woo!
Oh. Rex?
Luther, that was beyond Buck. And I don't know what Buck means, but it was fabulous.
Neither do I.
Somebody,
Luther knows what I'm
you can teach
about.
Me afterwards. I just have to say that in watching the hip-hop, you guys were so synchronized. But beyond that, every week I love watching you two. You really are one of my favorite couples. I mean, you bring it. Arisai,
thank you so much.
You bring it every week, and it's true and it's real. And your connection, I think, is what relates to people. Because as dancers, we're storytellers. And you two, every week, tell a story. And even if it's in hip-hop, and even if it's under all that camouflage, thank you for showing us his six-pack. That was great.
Thank you, Lord.
We need that every week, right, everybody? Fantastic job. Oh, flash it again. Fantastic job. Yeah, great. Loved it.
Yeah. You know what? It's fun to kind of see the dancers learn vocabulary and grow on this stage. And I'm watching you guys. We have French. We have Spanish. We have the translation to English. But now you guys have proven you're beginning to master a new language, the language of hip-hop. And you did it fantastic.